what is going on, guys? My name is GlitchersHD, and in this video, I'm going to be bringing you guys a new GTA 5 solo unlimited money glitch after the patch. This is the Karen Rusty Rebel method, and they patched the last one that I uploaded, so this is the next one, and they're patching these fast, so make sure you guys get on this. You can make a lot of money quick. So what you guys are going to want to do for this is obviously buy a Karen Rusty Rebel, which will cost you $3,000. I would recommend filling up a garage full of these bad boys, and then you can sell them one by one. But anyways, what you guys are going to want to do is come to the Los Santos Customs, and what you're going to want to do is go to wheels, and then go to wheel type, click SUV, and then chrome rims. Next, you're going to want to go up and go all the way down to sunrise. And then you're going to want to make your way back out and go to off-road. Now, from here, you're going to go down and you're going to see Challenger is already bought. So this is very similar to the old method. And I'm sure there's going to be another one once this is over. Or maybe they'll patch it for good this time. We'll see. But as you can see here, once you've done all that, you're going to want to go to sell. And it's going to sell for $39,000. But if you want to get technical, you're only going to be making $28,000 profit because of the rims and the cost of the car. So you have 10 cars in the garage, and then you times it by $28,000, you're going to be making $287,000. So it's about $37,000 less than the old method, so still coming in very close. But once you get out of the Los Santos Customs, this part is key. What you guys are going to want to do is call your mechanic and make sure you get him to get the Rebel out of your garage. And this will bypass the 40-minute wait, so you can just continuously sell your cars. Of course, you're going to have to wait 5 minutes for the mechanic to grab each car. But when you work it out in under 50 minutes, you're going to be making $300,000. So within like a couple hours, you're going to have $1 million, no problem. So yeah, guys, I hope you can understand what I'm saying in this video. I'm really sick. I'm sure if you watch my videos, you've heard me say this 1,000 times. But yeah, if you guys did enjoy the video and you like what you see here, please make sure that you subscribe and leave a like if you're feeling like a swagger daddy 420, and maybe even a comment. I like to try and reply to everybody just to see how you guys are doing and what you thought of the video. And that's it for this one. I hope I see you guys in my next video. And I'm out. Peace.